maintain flight level 80 until crossing Gabar. After Gabar, climb to flight level 140.
Okay, after takeoff, maintain flight level 80 until Gabar. Then fly to maintain flight level 140, today's 141.
Baggage clear, cleared for takeoff, runway 07, wind 060 degrees, 12 knots.
Roger, clear for takeoff, today's 141.
Taxi via taxiway Alpha, hold short.
Taxi via taxiway Alpha, hold short, American 318.
Time to maintain flight level 60 initially, squawk 1365. I'm calling second. November 8, Juliet, Bachelor. November 8, Juliet. Switch to frequency 119 and decimal 6.
That's approach, that was good. November 8, Juliet.
November 8, Juliet, clear liftoff. Wind 060 degrees, 17 knots. QNH 1014.
Okay, 1014, clear for liftoff. Hey, Juliet, thank you.
November 518 Kilo Alpha, startup approved, runway 07. Wind 060 degrees, 10 knots, QNH 1014, temperature 28. November 518 Kilo Alpha, startup approved, runway 07. Wind 060 degrees, 10 knots, QNH 1014. Alpha and all shot. American 2936 on a time 55, exit via taxiway Charlie. 7, wind 060 degrees, 10 knots.
Clear to land, Echo Juliet.
Until crossing the bar.
Maintain 80 until crossing the bar. After departure, 8 kilo alpha, and we are ready.
518 kilo alpha, wind back is correct, cleared for takeoff, runway 07, wind 060 degrees, 15 knots.
Quick takeoff, runway 7, and confirm we are cleared direct to Kabar.
number 518 Kilo Alpha, report your passing level.
Passing level 60480 Kilo Alpha.
Azure, we report crossing Gamma.
Take care, Alpha, welcome.
Speed 500, cleared for takeoff with 07, wind 060 degrees, 10.
Runway 07, just speed 500.